If you have not gotten your flu shot yet, now is the time. October, remember we talked about this last week, a great month to do this. New data shows Texas has some of the highest flu activity in the country right now. This is the CDC's map. Take a look here. The influenza map. Areas shaded in green are experiencing relatively low flu activity. Red means, of course, it's higher. Right now, Georgia and Washington, D.C. are the only areas seeing higher activity than Texas. Now, I know.